Yo, what's good everyone? I'm back with another reaction video, and as you can tell by the title, I am going to be checking out Bones and Dear God Pushing Up Daisies. If you guys saw my first Bones reaction, you guys saw that I really enjoyed my first time ever listening to Bones. I really liked his energy on a majority of those tracks. I really liked his flow on a majority of the tracks I listened to, so I'm really excited to listen to this new project. I mentioned that it is a collaborative tape with Dear God. I'm not too familiar with Dear God, so you guys will have to fill me in on who Dear God is, but I'm excited to listen to it. It's 12 songs, 28 minutes, and without further ado, let's go. All right, first track, Pop Rocks.
Got you jumping like hot scotch. The world is nothing but bad news and cancer. Knocking on the devil's door and I'm the one that answers. I don't do the dialogue, I don't do the banter. Says just to clear and out of shaking with the answer.
I don't know, but this song is given kind of an ominous feeling. Especially his delivery and the effects on his voice. It's just given a little ominous vibe. I really like how he has changed his delivery throughout the song. Obviously, I mentioned in the beginning, it kind of had an eerie feel. And then he goes into a little more energetic verse where he's getting a little bit more loud on the track. And then now he's going back to ominous, almost a little bit of a whisper. I like it. Alright, Pop Rocks, like I said, it gave an ominous feel, kind of eerie. I liked it though, I really liked this flow on the track, I thought that was fire. Alright, track 2, Clickin'. Another thing I really like about Bones is that no two songs sound the exact same. It seems like every single song he's ever put out sounds different. Obviously, he comes with a different delivery, a different flow on every song. I really like that aspect about Bones' music. This is fire. Again, it's a little bit different from Pop Rocks. Like I said, every single song is different.
Mr. 211, come and stay up at the Morehouse.
Ooh, again, this entire song, he switched up the delivery a little bit. Now he's going with that fast pace, intricate flow patterns. I like it. These first two songs have sound a little bit creepy. I mean, with the piano in the background, it's giving almost like a horror movie type vibe. I kind of like it though. I really enjoyed Bones' flow at the end of Clickin'. That was fire. He killed that. All right, track 3, Detroit Boat Club. Also, you guys told me in my first bonus reaction that he's actually from Howell, Michigan. So, shout out Michigan. Detroit Boat Club, let's go. Ooh. This is sounding majestic. This is sounding beautiful. Okay. Okay, Detroit Boat Club, that was beautiful. Obviously, in the intro, I said I wasn't too familiar with Dear God, but I'm assuming he produced this entire project. Obviously, in music, you see a lot of collaborative projects between producers and artists, but you don't really see producers just have a track to their own where there's no vocals, no lyrics on the song. So I really like that. That was really cool how Dear God was able to show off a pretty beautiful beat. All right, track four, Blunts in the Rain. This is sounding majestic as well.
Blunts in the rain, flies in the face, drip drop, put a drop, summer rain, don't pain. I saw, I came, I live in vain. I water my plants and I clean my chains. This whole life's been a joke to me. Left chat, baby, I burned the letters that you wrote to me. That I've given the game a light gold. Better save it in the vault for when it rains and pours. I got styles galore for any situation. Loaning me, looking at the price for what it takes to start cloning me.
I really like Bone's versatility. In the first two songs, he kind of showed off, his flow. Now in track four, Blunts in the Rain, this is just a pretty chill song. I really like it though. The beat is beautiful. Bone's is flowing on it as usual. This is fire. Listen to those instruments. What even is that? Whatever it is, it's beautiful. Beautiful. So far, Pushing Up Daisies is such a versatile project. I mean, the first two songs gave an ominous vibe, gave a creepy vibe. It was kind of like a horror movie. Track three was a beautiful beat. And again, track four, Blunts in the Rain, that was also a beautiful song. I really like how Bones flowed on it in the beginning. And then the second half of the song was kind of showcasing off the beat with no vocals. Again, beautiful beat. I really enjoyed that song. All right, track five, Meet Your Maker. Again, this song is showcasing Bone's versatility. Obviously, I mentioned this in the first two songs. He starts off with a crazy, energetic first verse, and then it transitions into the hook or the next verse, a little bit more low key, and I really, really like that.
Next up.
are just so unique. Like, what are these instruments? It's beautiful. Okay, Meet Your Maker. Like I said, I really enjoyed the versatile aspect of the songs. I really like how it started off with, you know, high energy, transitioned to, you know, a more soft and low key hook, and then it went back to the high energy. I really like that. All right, track 6, Lasso. I've literally said this entire reaction video. Bones is so versatile. This is direct proof. He went from fast flows and intricate flow patterns to, you know, singing and harmonizing on a track. I really like Bones' versatility. This is fire. I love the guitar in the background too. Every single one of these beats and instrumentals have been insane. I mean, I've heard some instruments that I literally never heard before. So, Dear God is killing this. Bones is killing this. This is fire.
Too much commotion, down with the ocean. I'm trying to find my way to shore. Too much emotion, now I am eroding. I can't go on no more. Waking up in silence, living alone.
Again, yet another beautiful song. I really enjoyed this one a lot because in my first reaction, I didn't really hear Bones sing, and this was very, very beautiful. All right, track 7, PS 118. Is that a trumpet? Dear God is bringing out the entire orchestra on this project, okay? That? That sounds like some extraterrestrial type stuff. This is wild. My ears are going through an experience right now. Oh my God. Another beautiful beat. All right, track 8, Cracked. Just listen to those instruments. Alright, track 8, Cracked. Just listen to those instruments, okay? Again, beautiful. What was that at the end? It sounded like an old movie, like sound effect. I don't know what that was. This entire project has just given off like an old school, like, I don't know, 80s, 70s movie, like horror movie type vibe with the sound effects and the instrumentals. I don't know. All right, track 9, Coming to Terms.
Waiting, changing, switching stories. I won't be here no more.
to beat me to faculty. I go to some bonafide star, but we know that I never believe in that shit. I could go away farther to fall, but you know that I'll be coming right back. There ain't no other way that I can see us coming to terms.
This is beautiful. Again.
I was on the dirt road. I was in a bad place. I don't wanna hurt no more. I've been down bad before. When winters were long and the days were dark. Ain't no other way that I can see us coming to terms. Not for me to think about it. Not for me to be around a frog in my thoughts. So it's not for me to speak about it. I don't wanna be around it. There ain't no way I'ma get around it. Never saw the seven land.
Beautiful. Again, yet another song that showed off Bone's versatility. I really like the tracks that he is singing on. I really enjoy that aspect. I mean, Bone's is just so versatile. That was fire. Okay, track 10, Uptown Coffee House. Is that a trumpet again? Coffee House. That title was perfect for what I just heard. It definitely sounds like if I were to go into, you know, a coffee shop in, like, I don't know, a small town, that is the instrumental that I would hear playing over the speakers. All right, track 11, Vic and Bob's. Dear God is killing the guitar right now. Those chords are fire.
Sash.
One more bit, I'm blown up. Two more bit, let's show enough. I won't be there when you fall. Never been there, they hurt the call. Two more cuts, I'm fall out. No, I'm missing when you call out. My name, it hurts the most. No one out of the door.
I really like the songs that he is singing on. I mean, perfectly showing off his versatility. Again, that was beautiful. All right, track 12, Fantasy of Lights. Dear God killed it. And that was Pushing Up Daisies by Bones and Dear God. I really enjoyed the fact that this album really showed off the talents of both Bones and Dear God. When you see a collaborative album, most of the time you don't see just instrumentals as their own tracks. And even in some of the other tracks, Bones would be rapping or singing over the first half of a song, and then the second half of the song would be the rest of Dear God's beat. I really, really like that aspect of this album. Again, it gave almost like an ominous feel in the beginning, and then towards the end, it kind of, you know, gave a melodic feel. I really, really enjoyed the album though. Again, it showed off Bones' versatility. As usual, I really enjoyed his fast flow, his lyrics, his intricate flow patterns, and even his singing towards the end, his harmonies. Those were beautiful. Dear God killed it. Like I said, I was hearing like orchestra music. I don't even know what I was hearing in some of those beats. It was fire though. I really enjoyed the album. And yeah, if you guys enjoyed, please be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you want me to react to next in the comments below. And yeah, peace.